I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Buenos días y bienvenidos al show de la mañana de WHHM. Hoy es jueves 15 de enero y es un día B. Yo soy Tania Ramírez. Cualquier estudiante interesado en ser parte del Club Junior Intercultural debe asistir a una reunión en la cafetería las 2:35 el miércoles 21 de enero. La reunión debe terminar a las 3:35. Vea al señor Fitzgerald para más información. Los estudiantes están invitados para venir a apoyar los artistas de los jóvenes en el Centro Cultural Seahawk esta noche de 5:30 hasta las 7. Cualquier persona interesada en los deportes de la primavera se recuerde que debe tener un examen físico en el archivo con el Departamento de Admisión. Antes de las pruebas, usted solo tiene un par de semanas para terminar con esto. Previsión de hoy. En la isla llama para lluvias por la tarde, con altas temperaturas a 0 de 54 grados. Este fin de semana las temperaturas se esperan más cálidas y finalmente un poco de sol. Disfruten el programa de hoy.
The Science Fair is a unique opportunity for any student in the school to show what they know about the scientific method or engineering and design or even mathematics. Okay, well, advanced classes have to participate in the science fair. Standard classes in science can participate if they want to, and very often teachers use it as an extra credit grade to boost an average. Yes, this year the science fair is going to be digital at the school level. We'll have judges come from the district office and judge all of the projects that students submit, but instead of backboards, they'll be submitting their projects in a PowerPoint. Well, my one big tip is to make sure that you do a project that you are interested in. One that fascinates you, something that maybe you've wondered about, or has to do with things that you've seen or problems that you've had. If you're doing an engineering project, it can be about something that you'd like to make better, that you've worked with. Another good tip is to go to this website, sciencebuddies.org, remember the O-R-G. It gives you project ideas. It has a complete project guide. There's a section where you can ask experts and they will help you. There's a blog. There's a section for teachers, for parents, and for students. The coolest part is for project ideas. You go to a topic selection and ask you some questions, and based on the questions, it gives you an idea of some projects in which you might be interested. And you can go from there. And that's my tip.
What Last weekend, the Green Bay Packers played the Dallas Cowboys in the NFL second-round playoffs. The Green Bay Packers were victorious, although there was a big controversy over a catch that could have potentially been a Dallas touchdown. The officials reviewed the play and deemed it an incomplete catch. Green Bay will advance to the NFC Conference Championship versus the Seattle Seahawks on Sunday, January 18th at 3 o'clock p.m. The day before Green Bay game, Seattle Seahawks battled with Carolina Panthers. The final score was 31 Seattle, 17 Carolina. Russell Wilson threw for 268 yards and 3 touchdowns. Cam Newton did very well, throwing for 246 yards and added 37 yards rushing, but the 2 interceptions and the lost fumble devastated the offense. The Seahawks will advance to the NFC Conference Championship versus the Green Bay Packers on Sunday, January 18th. Both teams put up a great fight, but the New England Patriots came out with a victory 35-31. The New England quarterback, Tom Brady, threw for 367 yards for an offense that picked up only 14 yards running, the second fewest in team playoff history. The Ravens quarterback, Joe Flacco, threw for 292 yards, 2 interceptions. Justin Forsett gains 129 yards on 24 runs. Patriots will advance to the AFC Conference Championship versus the Indianapolis Colts on Sunday, January 18th at 6:30 p.m. The last game of last weekend was played by the Indianapolis Colts and Denver Broncos. Andrew Luck led the Colts to a 24-13 victory over Peyton Manning and the Broncos. Luck threw for 265 yards with 2 touchdowns and 2 interceptions. Peyton Manning threw for only 111 yards and 1 touchdown. The Colts will advance to the AFC Conference Championship versus the New England Patriots on Sunday, January 18th at 6:30 p.m. Here is the 2015 playoff bracket.
Comes the sun, here comes the sun, I say it's alright. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun.
Next mistake, love's a game, wanna play.